Just take a picture of the highlight kick.
I know
you love that.
I did. I mean,
boy, it was a good moment.
I got to tell the story now. 0-2 count, Meadowbrooks. So we're walking out to do the live open or whatever, tape it out there. And we go by Jim's statue out there. And we're looking at it, and there's a lady taking a picture of it. And Jim walks over by the statue. And the lady says, would you move away so I can take a picture of the statue? Oh, my gosh. And I'm like, I'm standing there, and I'm trying not to laugh too hard. And I'm like, lady, do you realize it's not the statue? This is the guy. This is him. You got a two-for-one going here. Nope, she wouldn't do it.
No, sorry.
Sorry.
Can you move on?
We moved on. That was amazing. One ball, two strike count. Probably somebody sitting out there going, wait a minute.
She probably thought I was Bob Feller. My name on that thing? Tell people who I used to be? Come on.
Or the famous Charles Osgood piece he used to do, you mean I'm still alive? That's true. Charles Osgood used to do a radio show once or twice a year on people that everybody thought were dead. You're still alive. Swing and a miss.
Well, there you go. First strikeout since all the way back in the second inning. Good changeup. A little bit off the plate. Middlebrooks struggling with the bat way out front. What a great angle. Shows you what the changeup can do. And the other thing is great arm speed.
So Middlebrooks retired. Strikeout number 5 for Tillman, who's walked only one, and that was the leadoff batter in the ballgame.
Welcome. Doesn't he know I'm hitting 188? How could he do that to me?
How dare you throw that?
Yeah, 2-2 changeup down and away.
Vasquez will go after it down the line of right field. Another one that's playable. Cruise over. Foul territory. Nice play. And there are a couple away here in the summer. This copyrighted telecast presented by Authority of the Orioles may not be reproduced or retransmitted in any form, and the accounts and descriptions of this game may not be disseminated without the express written consent of the Orioles. I told you this morning, don't drink at the game.
I'm telling you, winning. Yeah, it does.
How old is that horse?
Yeah, right. Well, that kind of goes against the. He can bring a horse to water. Probably can't, but you bring him a beer? No problem.
Drink every time. Bats up, walked and scored a strikeout fly out. And Tillman gets that one by 1-2.